Working out whether material is under copyright is a problem almost everyone faces. Content on a website may well appear open and therefore both free to use and free to reuse. However, this is often not the case, and material which is under copyright can be used unlawfully, even for academic purposes. This isn't a problem which can be addressed, let alone solved with a single solution, but there are ways in which people can legitimately reuse content they find on the internet. Perhaps the first step is to look for content which has been labelled as available for reuse, and one such label you may have seen is Creative Commons. The Creative Commons licensing scheme was developed by Lawrence Lessig, a professor at Harvard Law School. The idea behind it is to allow authors to present their work on the internet with a license for reuse. As an alternative for the copyright symbol, a Creative Commons license symbol indicates how an item can be reused. Creative Commons estimates several million items have already been licensed in this way. Sites such as Wikipedia and Flickr feature material licensed under Creative Commons licenses now. If you're interested in making material available with a Creative Commons license, you can check the Creative Commons site to see which license works best for you. There are a variety of licenses available to choose from, and it is up to you to decide, for example, whether you are happy to allow people to alter the work or reuse it for commercial purposes. It's worth thinking carefully about how you want to distribute your work before applying a CC license to it. For Politics in Spires, we're using a CC BY-SA license. The BY means that everyone that uses your work will have to attribute you, and the SA stands for Share Alike, which means that everyone who uses your work will also have to apply the same CC BY-SA license and share the work as well. But remember, most important of all, Creative Commons is a license and it doesn't alter the copyright status in the place in any way. By allowing people to use your work, licenses don't reassign your copyright. Rather, your copyright work still remains yours.